it is definitely getting warmer, and scorched bones are everywhere. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition Blind, entering Castle Moorhouse to get another artifact, for lack of a better term, an Emerald of Summon Monster in the possession of an orc warlord here. Alright, let's heal up a little bit. And right. So we're sneaking. Sneak didn't work that well. Someone make connection here. I'm using a mithril saber. I hit it! Finally! What are we? 25 out of 40. That's pretty good. Not used to this weapon moves slower than the dagger. White poppy and cactus. Took me a little while to destroy that one. What's in here? Maybe we can get an aerial view from up here. Rat just died. Oh, a lot of this place is underwater. I'm getting impatient. Wow, really? Well, of course there's no treasure. I might switch back to my dagger. Oh, hi! Come on in here where I can't fall. Can't move forward. It's like you know that. Oh yeah. Can't get to my dagger from here if I wanted to. I have to go back to the entrance. Alright, I don't want my dagger back. Not doing so well against the harpies with this. Root tendrils and twigs, southern, northern, stuff like that. What was that? Oh, you hear that? I don't like the way that sounds. I don't know that monster. I'm trying to climb. Now that's an orc. That I know. Wow. A lot of weapons here. A lot to sell when we get back to town. Actually, the wagon's getting full. I'm trying to pick out my dagger just from sight, is that it? I'm gonna carry that with me. Actually, I'm gonna switch to it. Wait. Info. It's a new condition. See, that's a new condition. Up here. Interesting. See, I'm 2 hits, dead. Twig, southern, white poppy, prayer beads. Sizing each other up. Ah! Just run over here and hit me. Stop with the bow and arrow crap. Ow. Okay, stop hitting me now. You like parry that. Ow. Elven Daikatana. See if we can rest. Random symbols going off. Dodging and long blade improved. Long blade is 24%. That's why I'm not hitting. Because my long blade is 24%. My short blade is 65%, much better. That's why I'm not hitting with that. But I want to start hitting with that. Dodging is 29%. Alright, I'll see if we can do it this way. It's just gonna stink. Because I don't have a good skill in it. Haha. Scorpion. Look at that thing turning with me. Ow. That's a pretty good trick. How'd you do that? I'm just not hitting this thing at all. Alright, I give up for now. Oh crap, I'm gonna die over here. Where are you? I'm done practicing with you. I'm just gonna kill you now. Ouch. You unlocked it for me. This too? Hmm. Oh, I almost fell inside the world there. I'm not sure it can hit me in the doorway like that. Looks to me. Griffin's feather. Snake venom and a golden poppy. Cover a little bit. Go hide out behind these crates. Come across someone carrying a heavy bag full of assorted items. Stealth has improved. Are you the one with the items? Hello, High Elf. Want to see my wares? You might find something you like. My name is Perictor Mastersmith, by the way. Well, sorry about that. Cloth amulet. No. A wand. Sure. A torch. Pleasure's doing business with you. I have to go now, and I'm not successful. He interrupted my sleep, but I guess we're close enough. Oh, look at you. There's all kinds of stuff around here. Too much. I have a lot of arrows. I'm not going to use them all, don't worry. So I hit him once. At least. Well, that I heard ricochet off his armor. Get him. Get him. It's ricocheting. just goes ka-ching right off. Well, that was a wild. Whatever. I woke up the rat. Did I hit the rat? I can't hear nothing. There was another rat over there somewhere. That was loud. Yeah, alright. This is getting kind of boring. Sorry, guys. I just want to hit him at least once. Get my skill up or something. I hit the ledge? Stupid high elf! Me teach you a lesson now! The orc uses the emerald. Oh, that's him! What? Whoa! Wait, how do I get... I don't think he can get in here. The bad thing is I'm out of mana. He used it alright. I don't... I'm not trying to do that. Okay. Oh. This thing respawned? I knocked it to its doom. Is he up here? Is this the one he's in? I think it is. Archery improved. Good. Good to see it, even though I didn't hit anything. Archery 30%, stealth is 51%. Lots of beasties. I killed him. Ouch. Whoa! I'm carrying too much to stay afloat? No! Say it ain't so. Wait a second. I don't want to die like that. Do I have something? Levitation? Levitation, levitation, levitation! Oh wait, go over to this one. Loot him. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. I'm trying to interact with him here. Oh, he's got a dwarven claymore and a steel staff. Here's the ring, or the emerald, rather. Awesome. So did his summon spell wear out? Because I don't see or hear that guy anymore. Those thrones down there? No, I can't jump that. That was wild. That was rather wild. How hurt will I be? A little bit hurt. So I got it, but we still have stuff we can... places to explore and stuff to kill, that kind of thing. So all the way up here... You see, this doesn't go as high as the other one. Well, these scorpions keep coming back. Oh, you know what? Oh, that one's almost dead. Well, I'm almost dead. Gotcha. A rat died. Destruction. Destruction. Destruction is now 40%. And I think it matching restoration then, is it? Yeah, they're both 40%. Awesome. Oh, I still hear him. Unless that's not him. Oh! No, he's still here. He's still summoned. Unless I'm not fighting him like that. Gotcha. Still gauntlets. Giant's blood. Okay, so he was like permanent. See what else is in here. I'm not even bothering to sneak around. Let's just run around and kill stuff. Oh wait. I can't stay afloat caring too much. Since when was that a thing? Do I have anything? Anything else? Maybe orc strength, if I took it, would help me. Oh, that's a big meter. Oh, what the hell are you? Oh, what? What? A droog? What? What are those? Oh my god, those are nightmarish. Well, I don't think there's much to be had under there. That was interesting to see those, though. That was worth it. A droog. Two droogs we fought. Very interesting. Yeah, those are like out of someone's nightmare. These are usually empty. Yeah, just keep hitting those symbols. I think you're out of control, but... Okay, so that's this top level. I've seen everything, well, except for that. Actually, it goes up even higher, but... Yeah, this is just... It goes to this room. So the top level's done as well. A bunch of things. Basilisk's eye, saint's hair, giant scorpion stinger, and dragon scales. That's cool. Alright, so now... If I drop down like that... Alright, let's look over here then. Empty. How do I get on that ledge? Ouch. Oh, wait. Tried that yet. Oh, that makes it go up more. Okay. Let me just put a couple things in here. Oh, I wanted to keep that. Give me that back. It's a wand, but it's not... It's not a magical wand. What kind of wand is not magical? Okay. Back to it. Okay, it's not really a throne, it's like a person. Kneeling and praying, maybe? Arms crossed. So what in here? Oh, I haven't gone in here. There, harpy and a bat. Oh. Nothing else in here, okay. There's no way I'm sneaking all the way. Haha! Hey! Still long, so. So I'm using. I am still using the ebony dagger. This is gonna be pathetic, I know. Bad. Does not unlock. Come out over here. So we've already come out of there. Okay. Other than underwater stuff, I think we've seen it all. I don't want to mess around with the underwaters. I hear another harpy. I don't know where it would be though. Unless they swim around underwater. There's a lot of those statues there. See them? Almost enough to make me want to go down and check it out. Almost. I was using a steel katana. Who goes there? All right, so I've got it. The only item I have left to find is the Ruby of Summon Daedra. Thank you. Well, I would get some rest, but we're gonna get rest while riding over there. So that'll be next episode. Heading to get the Ring of Summoned Daedra. This will be last summon quest stuff. It's a mod that was been added that adds in all these items. You can summon a creature once every week, I believe it is. In game time, of course. Anyway, so next episode we'll be heading to find that last one. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.